with different people. Some people won't wait in line. They'll see a line. Oh God, there is a line. Mexicans won't wait in line. We don't even know what the line's for. Mira la línea, chinga su madre. Go get in line, go get in line. And once you get in, you let everyone in. Tia, písale, cabrona. They're not gonna get you, come on. Different people. We're not happy for anybody. A true Latino is never happy when other people do well. Our first instinct is negative. Did you hear Ruben got a job at the hospital? The marijuana? Órale. Pinche marijuana working at the hospital. Shit. I'm gonna call up, watch. Hello, hospital? Ruben's at marijuana over. That way he'll learn. My grandmother, I learned from my grandma. My grandma, 82 years old, everything she says is negative. Everything. Grandma, you hear about Maria? What, that she's pregnant? No, she's getting married. Like I said. With blue eyeshadow. So you can see it, they keep their eyes closed. Are you gonna go to the wedding? Shh. I went to the first three. Ah, más puta que la chingada. She got four kids getting married in a white dress. Tan loca la cabrona, white dress. No, hombre. A white dress. Mira the white dress. She should get married in a white dress with black sleeves. And a hole in the front, pa' cabale chingada. But tell her I said hi. Bring me a plate. That's all they want. We never say congratulations. You ever see people, man, that are happy for other people? Oh God, you're awesome. Congratulations. You rock. We never say congratulations. What do we say? Oh, so now you think you're up bad or what? Te crees muy chingón? We'll still kick your ass. Yeah, go to the Hallmark store and look for that card. Can I help you, sir? Yeah, you don't have a now you think you're up bad card? Liar, say swear to God, swear to God. How about a you ain't shit balloon? You don't have one of those? Shit, you guys don't have nothing here. We need our own greeting cards. We need Mexicano greeting cards because the ones at the stores are too happy. We don't understand that. You need one that says, heard about your new job. You open it up, don't fuck it up like the last time. We're tough from the time we're kids. You get that tough love. Little babies cry, the mothers run over. Oh my God, Caitlin, are you all right? Us. Mira, there he goes. Chille, chille, no mo chingues el bebé. Hombre, let him cry, mija, let him cry. It's good for his lungs, let him cry. Let him cry. Turn the music up. I don't need to hear this shit. Turn that music. Then they go pick you up. Don't pick him up. Don't pick him up. He's going to get used to it. Don't pick him up. No, hombre, now you fucked him up. No, now he's going to want you to hold him and change him. No, hombre. You may as well have another one because you messed that one up. Different people. We trick you into helping. We wait till you sit down. Ruben, What are you doing right now? Right now, I'm not doing nothing. Help me fix my truck. I gotta pull the transmission out and put a new one in. Oh, you mean right now, right now? Yeah. I can't do it right now, right now. When? Shit, probably later. Later, later. But not right now, right now. You should have told me before. Old school, we're always late. We're late because none of the clocks work in our houses. They all need batteries. The TV is the clock. It's always on. Grandma, when do you take your medicine? Cuando se acaba la Judge Judy, I take my pill. We don't have clocks in the house. All we have is calendars from every panería we've ever been to. On the walls, every wall. And it's the same picture, the Aztec dude and the dead lady. And your grandma doesn't want to take it down. That reminds me of me when I was young. Porque me gustaba pistear, and I used to, they used to bring me home like that, barefoot, with a flower in my hair. Toda encuerada. I never had a water hose at my house that had the metal end. You know? It was always cut and cut. The minute it had a hole over here, they cut. Cortalo, cabrón. Pinche hose was this long. I wanted a nozzle. My grandfather like, you got a thumb, you got a nozzle. Mira. How do I turn it off? Pinch it, mira, off, on. Chinga su madre, mira, pinch it, off, on. Pégale. Up. I didn't have swim trunks. I used to cut pants. You ever used to cut pants? Hey, if you want to go swimming, cut pants. Then you'd find the scissors and some old pants. Are we going for reals? For reals. Because if I cut, I can't cut back. For reals? Say swear to God. Swear to God. Or used to go swimming in your underwear, the tantarans, remember the tantara, tantaran? The white briefs, tantaran. You'd run around the house with a towel and a clothespin. Tantaran. And your mom still thinks you're the tantaran boy. You're 34 years old. Todo borracha la cabrón, mijo, tú la tantaran. Do that tantaran. With feeling, cabrón, I don't believe you. Tantaran. Mira, te salió un huevo, cabrón. Por ahí, eh. Oh my God, cochino. With un huevo salido, popped out. Mira, put it back in. And when did you get hair, cochino? We never believe when anybody's sick. And when they are sick, they never go to the doctor. Man, I feel bad. I should go to the doctor. Shit, you better not go. They're gonna find something wrong with you. Don't go. If I were you, I wouldn't go. Drink a 7-Up, you'll be all right. Toma ton 7. Drink a 7-Up. And burp it out. Mira, chingate todo el bote. Y luego, y sale el cáncer con el burp, mira. Put a lemon, pon un limón, y luego chingate. We drink too much. We drink to get drunk. Todo. Then we call women up in the middle of the night. Hey, 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 hey. What are you doing? Sleeping? Cochina. Let me come over. Right now, right now. Hey, hey, what are your chichis doing? If you let me come over, I'll go down there. No, this time for reals. Because you're a cochina. You liked it. You liked it. You liked it. You liked it. When you got on top and you were moving the... Oh, I'm sorry, señora. Is Gloria there? Different people. We've taken over the country. If you go to any fast food restaurant, it's all Latinos that work there. You have to be bilingual to get a hamburger. You ever go to Jack in the Box and the voice that comes out of the speaker has a Mexican accent? What the Jack in the Box? Can I take your order? Fuck's going on in there? Welcome to Jack in the Park, and I take your order. ¿Quiere algo, cabrón? You want sunshine? Is this Jack in the Box? Yes, can I have a jumbo Jack? You want a jumbo Jack? ¿Quiere she? You want she? ¿Quiere queso? You want she? I better not. ¿Quieres papa frita? You want french fry? Papa frita? No papa fritas, thanks. Then they lose everybody in Jack in the Box. What kind of fountain drinks do you have? What kind of fountain drinks do you have? Fountain drinks. 1 minute, please. Ramón, este vato me está diciendo fountain drink. ¿Qué es eso? Este pinche mamón en la ventana me está diciendo fountain drink. Muy chingón. ¿Qué? ¿Es soda? ¿Es soda? ¿Es soda? Míralo, cabrón. Hey, why you not say soda, stupid? Sí, tenemos soda, tenemos coca, tenemos Pepsi, Sprite, Mr. Peep. Then they got all the Mexican ones. Jamaica, tamarindo, chaparrada, horchata. I don't want to know who works there, fucker. I want something to drink. We do everything by memory, all Latinos. It's all memory. Remember that time we went? You remember? You don't remember? You got drunk and you threw up outside. You don't remember? You remember? We don't have pictures. We take pictures. We just never develop the film. They just hold up the film. Mira, these are when you were little. Dice Fuchi. But things are changing. Things get better. What's happening now is a lot of Latinas are raising little kids. You know, there's a Latino in every home, whether you live there or you work there. They come in and raise these kids for these ladies that want to work. There was always somebody in our house raising us. So they raise their kids and they raise other kids, little white kids that are going to understand Latinos because they're going to have brown hearts because the person that's spending all the time with them, Socorro, is teaching them. And they're going to speak Spanish. Austin, bájate de ahí, cabrón. Bájate. Oh. Con permiso, Socorro. And when they fall, they're gonna get what we got when we fell. Mira, go to the top, cabrón, and fall all the way down. So you can break your head wide open. Súbele, súbele. And when that mother tries to discipline her kid, it's not gonna work because she's not there. She's gonna come home, come here this instant. I didn't even do nothing. You come here right now. Right now, right now. And when that kid walks for the first time and talks for the first time, that mother's not gonna be there, Socorro's gonna be there. She's gonna have to hear about it that day. Señora, mira, today that baby estaba walking, walking. Adam, I'm sorry, no Nintendo. Estaba, mira, el bebé, Austin, estaba walking, mira, walking. Y también talking, mira, pick, pick. Oh my God! Austin was walking and talking? Te estoy diciendo, cabrona, que estaba andando y estaba hablando. Did you get the video camera? Did you videotape it? Shit, what for? I don't remember. Gracias.